Hi everyone, welcome back to Falcon's House. I'm finally over my COVID and I'm going to be moving back towards a normal release cycle again. I did some testing of VR, direct record. It doesn't come out quite perfect because it just shows a single eye, and while it's better for putting it on a flat screen, it just doesn't fill up the space as well. So here's the video. It's me playing Project Cars, and there probably will be a lot more Project Cars 2 content coming because that seems to be what I like playing the most in VR so far. So I'll probably do that as a regular series of whatever I'm playing in VR. And currently I'm just gonna have whatever I'm playing, like Assassin's Creed is my flat mode game right now. So I'll probably have more videos about that. Eventually I'm gonna have all my, get my Eve Spectrum and be able to do comparisons and stuff, but it could be a little bit out there. The other thing is the contest is gonna be starting soon for my 100 subscribers on gleam.io, and I'll put a link in my Twitter. So just follow me there to know when that contest starts. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe.
One on your left. clear. Left side. You're clear. Keep two lengths back. Half length behind. He's on your right. That's the best second sector so far. Lap of the race. Good job. Second lead, that's great. Stay focused and keep pushing. Great job, that's your fastest final sector time so far. posted the fastest first sector time. That's the fastest final sector of anybody so far. Nice one. A 10-second lead over P2, great job. Focus on your lap time, no mistakes. straight driving. That's the fastest final sector so far. Keep it clean and tidy all the way to the flag.